That's our show for today.
Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Please Someone Kill Me.
Here on MeTime, television for the woman in me.
Every Saturday morning, 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m.
on channel 1025.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap, I guess. Good job.
Thanks.
You guys are awesome.
Good show today. Really good show. We're funny.
We're really funny.
Really funny.
So talented that it's sad for everybody else,
kind
I think.
A little. Oh, remember we need to meet with Ms. Eisner for the post-show briefing.
Okay. So I guess we can just go now then, right?
Well, no, I think we should take our makeup off first.
Makeup? Wait.
I put some cover up on a pimple this morning.
Oh,
so
okay.
Give me one sec. Great show, ladies. Really, really great job.
Thanks.
Just one thing. We need to discuss the dyke factor. You know, here at MeTime TV, television for the woman in me, you two just read a little lesbianic.
But we like men.
Yeah, I mean, except for my boyfriend.
Let me put it gently. When Hilary's coming off as the feminine one, there's a problem. To put it gently, you make B. Arthur look like a lady. Listen, we've gone to your stand-up message board, and here's what some of your male open mic colleagues are saying about you. Rachael and Hilary are a lesbo couple. No way, dude, they're asexual. Someone else wrote, nah, they're friggin' whores. Lastly, I heard one of them was born with a penis.
Oh my god, they're watching our show.
I know, that's awesome. They sound so jealous.
No, that wasn't my point. Listen, ladies, we're ordering you a makeover. You guys get to go out and get some new clothes and some makeup and some hair products. We've budgeted $150 for your new look.
$150? Alright, I might not know a lot about fashion, but I do know that it takes more than $150 per person to make someone look good.
Per person? No. Total.
I got an economy, so I wouldn't...
So we don't have to look good. This is about our talent.
You're just like my mother. She's like, why do you wear a dress? Why do you wear a dress? You know, this isn't a bat mitzvah. It's just a stupid television show.
She's pixie and petite.
Yeah, B. Arthur was big and gigantic. There's no way I'm less ladylike than she is.
I look good. I look good. I look good. Do something about your hair. Look at your hair.
She loves you. I understand. Crazy about you. If you were my old man, maybe next lifetime, possibly. Until then, old friend, your secret is to hang with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Like me.
Don't you?
Don't you, baby?
Don't you?
Alright, sing.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me?
Raw.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me?
Big fun.
Don't you?
Each time I hear it, I always laugh. Each time. We did it! Miss Eisner, you should not be able to say the Dyke factor anymore!
No, I feel
we did
so
it! We did it!
Lipstick lesbians?